এত সুন্দর সময়, এত সুন্দর পরিবেশে রবীন্দ্রনাথ থাকতে পারবে, আমার খুব প্রিয় কবিতা। আমার না সবার, আমাদের নিত্যদিনের সাথে এই কবিতাটি থাকে। I had gone a begging from door to door in the village park. When I grew to the end, appeared in the distance like a courteous dream. And I wondered, who was this king of all kings? My hopes was high, and I thought my evening days were at an end. I stood waiting for hours to be given, announced and away, scattered on one side in the dust. The chariot stopped where I stood. Thy glance fell on me. Thou didst gaze down with a smile. I felt that the love of my life had come at last. In a sudden, thou held up thy right hand and said, what hast thou to give to me? Ah, what a kingly gesture was it to open thy palm to a beggar to beg? I was confused and stood undecided, and then for my wallet, I took out a little grain of gold and gave it to thee. আমি পাত্র খালি ঘরে নিজে ভিক্ষা মাঝে একটি ছোট সোনার গলা দেখি, দেব যা রাজ ভিখা দিবে সব, তখন